second Chinese pair, second in national championships, which when you think of how much they have been preeminent in pair skating is no mean feat. She's just 16, he's 24. Wan Wenting and Zhang Yan. Soundtrack to the film starring Chris Howard, Dracula. Good triple twist. Seemed all right.
But she was under rotated on that triple salco. Certainly going to be at least a single downgrade, probably a double downgrade on that.
Really good. Throw triple loop.
Back outside death spiral. No change of hand in there either.
Well, that was much better. A step up from the first couple. Yeah, mistake as Chris outlined on the triple salco. Terrific throw, triple flip. And it looked like they moved on from there, so I think they'll be very pleased. Wan Wenting and Zhang Yan.
Yeah, certainly was an energetic performance. What impressed me about these two was they did make the mistake on the side-by-side triple salcos, but it didn't affect the rest of the program. They kept their heads up, kept the intensity and the power going through the program. So well done to them for that. Good choice of music for them. And could work on the interpretation perhaps a little more. But on the whole, a great effort from these two. Be interesting to see those salcos again. She was definitely under rotated, but was she more than half a turn? Hopefully we get a chance to see it. Here's that twist at the beginning. I love the way there was no hesitation going into that. Very little preparation. Caught her well, good exit. Still got to get the extension a little better. There's the throw. That was the flip.
It's interesting. You mentioned earlier on about the crowd and hopefully they'll be in later on for the men. The Japanese have never really cracked, have they, pair skating?
No, they haven't.
Or dance. Right, yeah. I mean, they've gone closer in dance. There's not a representative here from Japan. And yet they're brimful in men, spoiled for choice. and then pretty good with the women too.
Yeah, it's an interesting scenario, isn't it? Well, we didn't get to see the key element in that program, which is a shame.
The score, please.
Anxious moments. 52-50. We'll take them into first place. They should be comfortably above that. But no. Judges didn't like that, so only by a mark, but they slot into second place. A little surprise with that.
Team 1 and Yen Zhan, 51.26.
Yeah, I think they were hurt by the mistake on the Salco and not really high enough levels on some of the other elements.